Good morning, I'm journalist Nate Perry.
And I'm journalist Lucas Rawls. We'll begin our morning announcements with the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for our morning prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. O Jesus, through the Immaculate Heart of Mary, I offer you my prayers, works, joys, and sufferings of this day, for all the intentions of your Sacred Heart, in union with the Holy Sacrifice of the Mass throughout the world, for the salvation of souls, the reparation of sins, and the reunion of all Christians, and in particular for the intentions of the Holy Father this month. Saint Joseph, pray for us. In the name of the Father, the Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
Food Services Director Jeff Crowder has today's lunch menu.
It's Thursday. Good morning, Bulldogs. Today's menu will be hamburger, french fries, baked beans, lettuce pickle cup, and diced pears.
We'll now hear from Coach Brett Bruick about sports news.
Good morning, Bulldog Nation. It is Thursday, March the 3rd. What we got on tap for sports today is we got state tournament basketball game at Junction City, the first round. The senior boys will be a one seed, and they'll take on the four seed, Cutter Morning Star, at Junction City at 5:30. Cutter Morning Star is a really good team. They got some really good players. They won over 20-something games this year, so it's going to be a tough test. Bulldog Nation, we need you to come out, support us. I believe the game could be online. I'll get you the information if that, but man, we need y'all there in spirit and in the stands with us, man. Take care and have a wonderful Thursday, and as always, go Bulldogs.
There are no other announcements. Have a great day and stay safe.